The setting is a Victorian home on the Cape Cod shore. It's a gloomy gray night in the year 1882, and our Ware Malcomb heroine scrupulously scans the sea from the cold and lonely widow's walk, tirelessly pacing and awaiting the return of her beloved. The sun sets, bringing to a close her lonely vigil for this day. Perhaps, though, the much-anticipated vision will appear tomorrow, and if not tomorrow, the next day.
Hot summer nights, mid-July, when you and I were forever wild. The crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child.